Wait, start recording. And we're ready. Let's go, melee only.
Oh, no. Iron knife.
I want the machete. Don't get me wrong.
No, it only has bubble knife.
Awesome.
Don't get unbanned on the 20th. I don't mind for help, but then I got it on bed, got banned.
Well, you guys got a painting like that. I know. Fun.
At first, I needed to wait until the 7th.
Ban people that, like, if you get neck tech is
so
is
like, when I got banned, like, I would understand if I was mad.
Just gonna run around and talk.
I'm getting banned.
Why?
No, I get into enemy opponents with the spot, and they always spam report me.
Ooh.
On website or whatever.
See, now that's a problem because they shouldn't allow that. No, I agree. It's not
the rank that I'm sorry because I knew these people would do it again. The thing that sucks is that they have a little plan that already knows who I am. Like knowing my new ID.
Sends out an email saying that, yes, we blah, blah, blah. And if you have. So if that's the case, then yeah, they're going to get your UID.
I know,
that's super good talking.